My name is Karen Georgia Thompson. This is one of my poems entitled Silence. And there was no sound. Just the eerie echo of thoughts attempting to make sense of more loss. And there were no words, no sentences, no breath, the silence of emptiness. And there was no grief, the resulting anger, a sign that our silence is wounding. And there were no tears, because the ache was too great to hold the weight of our brokenness.